the students are still passive, no active role in her. Like this. So, and at the end of the hour or the class, they copy down the night's homework assignment, which consists of reading passages from a thick textbook or answering the questions at the end of the chapter. This is a dramatic period in our educational system. And sometimes the teacher is unfortunately aware that many students do not understand today's lessons. Maybe they don't have time to ask questions that they don't understand. And the next day the teacher collects the homework like this. And if students have additional questions,